Hi, welcome to my channel. I want to do reading for Gemini. Some of you who are struggling, I see a lot of help from family and friends, and it's coming energy up to 3 days popping up. And you guys, don't doubt in yourself, those who are struggling, because it's always the good energy around you. And choose the idea, which idea you're going to make in practice to be happy inside your heart, because some of you guys who are studying for lawyers and then become engineers, or studying something else, or you don't like that job and change jobs, and you have to determine what you would like to start with a practical mind to do it, so you can make your own business or start something that you love so deep that it makes you happy and put passion on it. I know you're good-hearted. I'm not talking for all of you, but some of you who are struggling and don't know where to go. It's like you stop on the middle of intersection and you don't know, should I turn left or should I turn right? So it's always question marks inside your heart, which one path to go. But it happens to other signs too. I'm not talking only about Gemini, but I'm telling you basically some of you who are struggling and don't know which way to go yet. Most of Gemini is very confident, especially when you start business here. I see popping up a lot of businesses with a lot of Gemini. And one time they start this path and like what you want to do, guys, you are very confident after that. I see chair after chair and a woman sitting here. That means everybody who is looking for a job or position or any kind of business, it's going to be either 2 part-time jobs or a business to start right now, either small business. It's good to start instead of, hesitating or doing thinking too much, like in your mind, and doing nothing in practice yet. But it's coming. It's popping this huge, beautiful white energy with this those two chairs here and this woman around her surrounded. It's a symbol for me, for all Gemini who want to start something new. It's popping up. This is the abundance. A lot of people who already have established been, I see the Leo sign here, Aries on this, on other side, Sagittarius and Pisces there, and Capricorn over there. Very stable, very good communications with these people. A lot of media I see. It's not only sales and marketing, but it's also shows here communications. You're good guys with psychology, philosophy, architecture, and engineering, and anything with marketing or selling something. Number 7 is powerful there. And I see this lion here. It's a huge company. It makes so much money in abundance. I have to mention tourism, hotels and restaurants also. You're good with that. You love to travel. You love to explore. You're good with science too. You're good with working like lawyers. You are very fair. You are very compassionate and supportive for your family. And I see somebody who is just finishing school here, those kids here celebrating graduation, and just a lot of opportunities, a lot of success, because this bridges here to me shows that it's popping up energy of so many jobs and positions for those kids that are finishing school now. So this is also letter S, P, K, and J around the lion here that I saw, the Leo sign. It could be merging two companies, but it's so much business. I have no words to explain. This is popping up like a fountain to me. Like, it also could be with transportation or any things to do with the trade. And it's popping up like either restaurant or hotel business, anything that you want to build on this planet, connected with other company or connected with the location is good. It's abundance of money is coming for these huge companies that I see here. A lot of Gemini will be decided to be married and they get bored to be alone already. And I see this good relationship. It's a lot of here it's a person proposing to a person, ladies here, and the man is proposing on another couple here. Letter C and P together. I see letter L and S together on the other side. This is the victory sign. Another 2 people here. A lot of couples will be happy to, and some of you guys will have the surprise of ring and proposal, because it's been a long relationship, long time, and whenever you don't expect it's coming. And those who already planned are popping up a lot of trips. Letter R for me is a reservation, and very interesting cup that it shows a lot of unbelievable. I can say you some of you guys are pilots and captains and building something. You're very good with antiques too and jewelry. That's any kind of business that I see this popping up. I can connect with this because it's showing a lot of people and communications and passing to each other. Or I always connect that with trade, also with media. Whoever is like entertainment business and everything connected with art business, music or production or movies, or you're perfect with that, especially with everything, the new ideas and characters. You're like unlimited universe. I can say you're wonderful with philosophy, psychology, with actings on the movies, actors, singers, all this energy around, because you're very emotional and very good-hearted, and you work with compassion when you love the job. And that's why I see this is a huge success for most of you guys. I can say 97% this cup is positive, and there's no worries about. I want to see forecasts for you guys, see what's happening next. The Lovers, Gemini with Gemini is doubling the energy. Celebrate the love in your life. Inspiration, motivation, love, beauty, action, commitment. A lot of choices you have, guys. And when you do that, this is a happy marriage for me and a happy relationship for you. For me, that I see this card, it's touched my heart when I see this card. It's beautiful. It brings balance, harmony, beauty, and a lot of love for you guys. And you are amazing people. Pisces, which is a good friend and good relationship with Gemini, make your decision and take actions with confidence. Action, change, journey. I want to say here, those who, I can say this is advisory card for some of you who don't make decisions yet and don't have actions with confidence. It's lack of, of center, you feel like dissatisfaction, you feel that feeling, and you feel that upset about something, and it doesn't come up whatever you want to be happen in your life. But this is, I have to say, this is advisory card for some of you that not having enough confidence, but you have to make your decision and your plan and take action with confidence. That's a need of rebirth and changes that you have to go through. A very good advisory card for some of you, not all of you, especially those who are struggling. And this is bingo. Aquarius, not Sagittarius, Aquarius. This is all your dreams are coming true. The Star is beautiful card for all of you Geminis. Opportunities, renewal, faith, hope, healing, rejuvenation. Aquarius is very good friend to Geminis. Could be also a family member that are very attached to Gemini. I've seen this relationship, and it's a very good positive card. It's a wonderful card for all of you guys. Amazing card. Aries, which is very good friend with Gemini, believe in your personal power, justice, decisions, planning for steps. I can say Aries actually giving confidence to Gemini, especially those who are hesitating for years what to do and what to work. Even if you have 2 degrees and 2 master degrees, you feel sometimes you just want to be drawn some other position or other field of life. And this is believe in your personal power, which is doubling the power with confidence from Aries sign. It shows also balance, and of course it's coming the first steps, especially for those who didn't make it yet. And this is a beautiful cup with, I feel the energy of this, it's spiritual energy, and also it's universal energy, I can say, you guys, and you just it just shows a lot of abundance in this cup and a lot of good plans and success. It just those who don't believe yet in themselves, just believe it, and you will make it. I want to thank you guys for watching, liking, and subscribing to my channel, and I wish you a lot of love and a lot of confidence and courage for those who don't have an abundance, and be blessed. See you next time. Bye.